strengthening your hand power.
Yes. Okay, come. Put on your hand. Okay, now. So, this is used by international players, Zhongwei, Dunlan, and so, in sports school, they have a machine. Four people can do it one time.
Okay.
So this is four to one person. Okay? What you do is you hold it straight, arm straight, right? So you grind it up. When you're grinding it up, it's forehand. When you're grinding it down, it's backhand. So you balance off both sides. So you just try to do three up, hand straight, yeah. Three up, three up. Concentrate more on your badminton racket and push your right hand.
I see.
This one is just a support. So
they
get
this.
So this balance up, okay?
Yes.
Because yes, you feel here and here.
Yes.
So yeah. Two already. So one more. Go. So for professional we do about 2 minutes.
Half
an hour. Yeah. So for you guys do 3 times it will be like, as long as you feel the numbness. So the idea is that when doing the drill, so feel the numbness yourself. If you feel the numbness, it means okay, you're pushing up your muscles. Let it.
How come sometimes he also like this part?
You have to be careful, right? Especially for ladies, couple.
Oh, this.
I don't know. This. Relax, just take care of it.